Cummins and Barry Windham.
The following contest, it is set for one fall. Introducing first in the ring from Sweetwater, Texas, weighing 272 pounds, Barry Windham.
Ladies and gentlemen,
his opponent, the godfather of professional wrestling, Theodore R. Long presents one half of the Team of Doom, with Butch Reed is Ron Simmons.
And ladies and gentlemen, this should really be a showdown. You know, there's no love lost between the Horseman and Doom. And Teddy Long, who has been making sporadic at best appearances on television, is here for this big high-stakes matchup.
I missed him.
Well, right there he is. He's right here at ringside now.
I can't run down there and get him.
I don't think you should.
I'm out of breath.
Well, this was starting out with a big, almost like a street fight here. Power slam by Ron Simmons. And as we have said earlier in the broadcast, it's been rumored that there are some problems with Simmons, Reed, and Long. But I believe those problems have been rectified. It would seem so, because all of them are here in a show of support here, as this one-on-one contest is so ultimately important. Big pile driver by Barry Windham on Ron Simmons.
Oh, man, I tell you what, this is going to be a war right here, because the Horseman and Doom have been at each other's throats for months and months. And now with the Freebirds breathing down Doom's neck, Doom really wants to eliminate the Horseman of the challenge. And here's their chance today.
Windham climbing the ladder outside. He may be taking a little long, however. Indeed he has, as Simmons is up. Powerful right to the ribs, and slams him off the top. Capacity crowd looks on at this showdown. Another right hand by Reed. Scooped him up like he was a junior heavyweight.
And now Simmons goes to the top rope.
Ron Simmons, and he took a little bit longer as well. Powerful right hand by Windham.
It looks to me like Barry might hook him on a superplex. This could be it.
Front face locking him. That's the first move. He's got him up, and here it comes. There's the superplex by Windham on Ron Simmons. One, two, and Simmons will kick out.
I have never, ever in my life seen anybody kick out a Barry Windham superplex. Ever, anywhere.
Right hand by Windham. Still on the attack. Still controlling the action. Simmons reverses the Irish whip and nails him with a clothesline.
Boy, this Simmons is tough.
Right hand, almost took him all the way over the top. Could've got him disqualified, perhaps. Another right hand by Simmons. This one's breaking down into just a street fight. I'm not so sure this environment is going to settle the issue between Ron Simmons and Barry Windham, I can tell you that. Windham rammed into the security rail. These two guys will be in that big Omni event tomorrow night in Atlanta, 7:30. Great right hand by Windham as Simmons comes back in.
Wow, he got him. This is it.
And Windham kicked out.
Holy man, this is unbelievable. I've never seen anybody kick out of that maneuver by Ron Simmons.
Well, there's Teddy Long up on the apron, distracting the referee. And Reed tried to clothesline Windham, and he clotheslined Simmons instead. Windham, Simmons has been clotheslined by his own partner inadvertently, and Windham's going to win it.
Here's your winner, Barry Windham.
The big cannon from Reed misfired and nailed his own partner. Teddy Long's a little evil playing backfire.
Oh, it most certainly did. Teddy Long needs to be at ringside a little more often with the World Tag Team Champion. Barry Windham ducks under Butch Reed's clothesline. He levels his own partner, Ron Simmons. Hey, I think there still is trouble in the Camp of Doom.
When we come back, Sting and the Total Package will be in tag team action. That plus Sid Vicious still to come.